Hi you guys, it's Chrissy from Chrissy Books and Berries here with a accidental kind of not really book haul. I was on a book buying ban last month and the urge to buy books built up and what I'm about to show you guys is the urge released basically from its ban. And I'm sorry about the music in one of my other videos. I'm working on my editing because I only have my phone and an app. So I'm kind of, you know, as I go along, you guys are basically gonna be traveling along this editing journey with me. So please bear with me. Okay, so I'm currently reading The Queen of Tierling by Erika Johansson. I started this a few days ago. I'm only 1.5 chapters in, but I really like it because it's slow and it feels like it's taking me on a journey step by step with the main character, and I really like that. But I've been so busy that, you know, I haven't really had the time to dedicate that I wanted to do for this one. But I will do it soon, hopefully, if I have a break someday. Okay, so the appetizers in my banquet of a book haul, they come from my chain bookstore, and they recently restocked on classics, and they're cheap too, like the same price for no matter how thick the book is, so I'm going nuts. But it's actually really not good because it's so cheap, I can buy like 10 copies and then like that's all my allowance gone. So I'm trying to take it slow, but I want to get there ahead of anybody who might snatch up one of the classics that I want, because the more popular ones like Jane Austen, they're like everywhere, but like there was one that's the Grimm fairy tales and stuff like that, and I haven't seen that anywhere before, and I kind of want them really badly. But I had my eye on these two first. It's 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea by Jules Verne, and The Phantom of the Opera by Gaston Leroux. I saw the movie and I was like, I didn't know it was a book, so when I saw this, I was like, I need you. So I got it. And then now I think after appetizers comes soup. I don't know, but soup. So I have A Thousand Pieces of You by Claudia Gray. And it's just the prettiest cover. You can't really tell sometimes through video, but when I saw this in real life, I was like, you're beautiful. I need you on my shelf immediately. And look, you can turn it over and there's more. It's so pretty. It's a time travel, I think, and murder mystery slash romance, I believe. So I'm looking forward to picking this up soon. And then the next two books I'm going to show you guys is from the Lunar Chronicle series. The first one is called Cinder by Marissa Mayer. And I really freaked out when I saw this in my chain bookstore, because I was like, it's here, because I'm pretty sure it's really popular abroad, so it's bound to come here eventually, like they always do. Which it did, and that's why it's a good thing I didn't pre-order it, so I was sure I had the cash for this. And the funny thing is, it was only this one, Cinder, and the next one, Scarlet. And then I was looking for the third book, because I was like, where's Cress, you know, because it's a trilogy. And it wasn't there. I'm like, what? But I'm pretty sure that they're just trying to build up the hype with these two books first, and then after that they're gonna put in the third book, and it's gonna be a big deal here. So yeah, I guess you guys can just look out for that when it comes. And now for the main course. The main reason I went on this huge binge, and then it basically was like, unleash the Kraken on the bookstore. What I got was The Bane Chronicles by Cassandra Clare, Sarah Reese Brennan, and Maureen Johnson. I got it. It's mine. Yeah. I really didn't mean to buy all those books. I just wanted to buy this. But then the urge. It was too much. So I bought it and everything else. And I'm so excited to pick this up because I heard this was a what's it called again? I'm blanking. But I know you can only read it on the Kindle before, but I don't have one. So I was waiting until they had a print copy, because I was pretty sure at the time that, you know, they should make a print copy, And they did, because I only like to buy the actual copies, not the ebooks. Ebooks, that's the word. Ebooks. Okay. So here is everything that I bought for the first half of December. Yeah. 6 books. This beautiful banquet that I have yet to feast on. So yeah, okay. That is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please let me know what you think about any of the books that I chose to buy in the comments down below. Do you want to be friends? Let's be friends. And I hope you guys have a good December. Bye.